Hey, do you guys remember the very first live shot you ever did?
Yes.
Unfortunately.
Holding the mic outside weather. You know, I remember mine. Would you ever want to see it on TV?
Bury that.
No.
There's a first grader at Highland Elementary named Ryan Demiani, and we're going to play this. Take a listen.
This is Ryan Demiani from Mrs. Serena's class, and I hope the Wendy Runner Girls want to be through our school.
Okay, awesome. His first live shot was definitely better than mine.
So he's already in a pretty good wind out there.
It's
cold. Yeah. And again, a first grader. And so what he says, my name is Ryan Demiani, and I'm a first grader at Highland Elementary. And I hope that the windy conditions blow the weather machine to Highland Elementary.
He's got a way with words.
I see what he did there.
I like it.
One take, I'm told. Just one take.
Wow.
That was it. So, Ryan, next time it snows out there, we're coming to you. You're going to give us a report. All right, buddy?
Yes.
Hey, let's go ahead and start you off this morning, show you how your schools are doing. After the weekend, a bunch of voting. Highland Elementary, you and Ryan out there holding that top spot, although Otto Eldred is making this a two-horse race. Look at that. Not much of a distance there. Big Tree is now starting the tangle with Oak Orchard there for third place. Springville, Aloysius, and a lot of schools right down here. Eric Road dropped a couple more. You got to step up your game so you stay in the top 10. Alabama Oakfield, we're going to feature some pictures from them and a website. They've done some great work, and they've lifted themselves all the way to the top of the bottom 20. You want to be in the top 10 because the school with the most votes wins the weather machine, and then we do a draw for all those other schools. So keep voting. Breezy is the word you use today, and head on over to WKBW.com, choose your school, enter the word breezy, hit submit, and we'll update you and show you how your schools are doing tomorrow. Let me